大家好，我是 Nano 可奈老高，频道在哔哩哔哩跟 YouTube 都有哦，记得订阅我的频道。今天要跟大家介绍的是谁呢？我们来看看《这就是街舞》第二季释出的预告片吧。
他真的是很会看。
你的老师是谁？还是你自己编这个？
我自己编的。
你自己编的？
嗯，有很多，
有很
学过很多不同的舞种。
Brian Puspos 是不是其中一个老师？
也上过他的课，对。他来国内的话经常会出校。
Yeah, 我刚才看到很多 Brian Puspos 的一些，
包括他记动作的能力，包括他对舞蹈的理解，我觉得他都是很了解这个文化。
Brian Puspos 到底是谁？为什么吴建豪一眼就能看穿这是 Brian Puspos 所拥有的风格呢？除了吴建豪老师本人很厉害之外，最主要的原因当然是 Brian Puspos 拥有在编舞圈中独树一格的风格，包含上一季的何展成 John Ha 和 World of Dance 第一季的团组亚军领导人 Ian Eastwood 都曾是跟他同一个团体 Most Wanted Crew 的成员，而他也是这个团体中的灵魂人物。 Brian Puspos 到底有多厉害呢？我用一句话来形容他，他是紧到不行的性感绅士。来让大家看看他的两段视频吧。And you will never know just how beautiful you are to me. And I think you hate the smell of smoke. You always try to get me to stop. You drink as much as me. And I get drunk a lot. So we'll take it to the beach. And walk along the sand. And I'll make you a heart pendant. With a pebble held in my hand.And I carve it like a necklace So the heart falls where your chest is And now a piece of me is a piece of the beach And it falls just where it needs to be And rests peacefully So you just need to breathe To feel my heart against yours now Against yours now Cause maybe I'm just in love When you wake me up Maybe I'm just in love when you wake me up oh, oh. Maybe I fell in love when you woke me up
Yeah, this girl is looking like you're ready 好了，可以理解为什么我说他紧到不行了吧？我一开始不懂为什么他的舞蹈给我一种很紧绷的感觉，后来才发现原来是因为他结实的肌肉，却能跳出干净、平滑、优美又带有力量的舞蹈，而非所谓炸裂、暴力的舞蹈。你看看他的大腿结实的程度，感觉像看着浩克左手抱着黑寡妇，右手打洛基的感觉，力量跟控制都无可挑剔。他是我心中慢歌编舞之神。最大的特色就是他能够跳带有大量歌词甚至没有节奏的歌曲，并且动作的内容可以瞬间让观众跟歌词做连接，好比 Heartbreak 一词，他竟然可以做出这种动作。超乎常人的想象力还有逻辑性的舞蹈方式，让他在编舞圈中成为无法撼动的人物。 Brian Pupus 出生于1986年美国的 Houston, Texas，父母是舞者，然后全家人都会唱歌。他在2008年的时候与 Soul Real Crew 一起参与电视舞蹈节目 ABDC America's Best Dance Crew 第二季的比赛。2012年的时候与 Most Wanted Crew 参与 ABDC 第七季，之后更在 World of Dance 的舞台上以特别的舞风吸引大量的粉丝。Brian 在2012年跟2014年获得了 World of Dance 年度男编舞者的称号。基本上在前期 Brian 的视频中处处可以见到何展成的身影，他甚至拍了一部微电影让自己的好朋友都出现在其中，因为他很感谢他所拥有的一切。你可以看到何展成在影片中担任一个学生，有段时间他跟 Ian Eastwood 都很喜欢发布微电影式的舞蹈影片，会穿插一些剧情，这也增加了舞蹈的可看性跟故事性。他受访的影片中提到，对他来说歌词非常的重要，因为歌词代表着歌手想表达的情绪与感觉。他在教舞的方式也非常特别，并不是单纯教你动作而已，而是会教你当他听到某个声音的时候，他会用什么方式去表现那个声音。
Manipulate that into a different snare. You know, so if it's ka, it could be simple as ka, or it can be ka, or ka. Does that make sense? So all this is just, I use all these techniques or whatever into my musicality.And so I'm just trying to give you an idea of like where I come from and like how I read music.
You just learn so much through their dance. For me, for myself, going through life, through all my hardships and through the bad times, the good times, I've actually incorporated all that through my dance. Because it kind of shows really who you are and where you come from. I like math.Right, so geometry is my favorite math subject, shapes and the lines, and then it actually shows through that, it shows, you know, through my style, when I do like, you know, more angular things with my body, and then I like to write, so that kind of represents, you know, the fluid movements and just, you know, just more freedom. I'm very lyrical, almost contemporary-ish.Urban contemporary choreographer. So I'm very in tuned, not with just a beat.
I think you hate the smell of smoke. You always try to get me to stop. You drink as much as me, and I get drunk a lot.
Lyrics are, you know, are very important to me because it's a message. You know, what the lyrics are trying to say, or even how.The artist is singing them. I feel like I have an ear for that because before I was dancing, I was trying to sing. Like my whole family are singers.
I can't tell that money's got you working. We've been talking for so long. Now you're finally here in person.Well, I taste pain、
awesome.
in regret, in your sweat. Girl, you're waiting for me.
The most important factor of me being a dancer, you know, if I had to say one thing, one word, it would be happiness. Being really positive, to not deteriorate so quickly, and you know, to always have faith, and just to believe in yourself. There's certain steps and paths you must, you know, you must take. Go through life, experience life, learn how to move, learn your body. You know what I'm saying? Everyone has different types of body types, lengths. Learn how to maneuver it. I honestly just do what I feel, just whatever comes out of me. If you're truly happy, you know, I feel like it would take a lot to take that away from somebody. Being positive and staying positive and determined is a really a good skill set to have. Happiness is just, it's your strongest, can be your strongest attribute, you know, and friend throughout your whole life.
Or maybe I'm just in love when you wake me up.
最有趣的是，他竟然编了自己唱的歌。他说他是一个情感充沛的人，他有故事想要说，所以除了用声音去诠释故事之外，他再用身体同时去诠释。
You gotta own it, man, because like you have shit, you have so much to tell. Like I'm emotional, you know what I'm saying? Like you guys know, especially here at in Fair Play. And I feel like I just have a unique story and
to tell, yeah.
So yeah.
目前为止，他在全球40个国家开班授过课，蛮常来亚洲地区的，可惜我没有上到。Justin Bieber、Chris Brown、BTS 等等的歌手或是团体，都曾经让他编过舞蹈。他可以说是全世界歌手最爱合作的编舞师之一。他也是我疯狂爱上的舞者，因为他对于舞蹈的概念跟我喜欢的很像。在对于歌词的部分，也发挥了 Urban 舞的精髓，重点是他真的非常的性感。在2017年的时候，他发布了第一首歌《Slow Love and Banging》。之后，他也陆陆续续不断的创作着。让我们来听听他的一小段歌声。哦，不对，是歌声加舞蹈。听完后，大家别急着走，让大家看看 John Hart、Ian Eastwood 和 Brian Pupus 合体的场面。我是 Nando 克纳高，记得订阅我的频道哦。当当当。
What I would do, probably the wildest things to please you. Not for nothing, I'll chase the moon. Walk over fire and flame to feel you once again. Cause you already know we ain't get no sleep. We ain't get no sleep tonight. Oh!